CATV is proudly presented by Toyota.
Right out of the top drawer.
Brad Haddin moved into Test cricket folklore on day three. His catch to dismiss Smith, taking him into the top 10 for wicket-keeping dismissals. He quickly added another, a classic to dismiss Elgar.
Oh, has he caught it? He has. Brilliant from Brad Haddin. One of the old-timers. Here's another look at that sensational catch. Moved to his left first and then had to change direction. Ball was quick, it bounced, it skidded on. And that is wicket-keeping at its best.